not right, you keeping her in the dark.
She used considerable energies to help a foreign power undermine our government. Those downloads you got at Dante's? Start going through them.
She will say
under oath that you gave her $50,000 for the murder of General McClendon.
Will he be charged with high crimes and misdemeanors?
They are coming after me, and you are running away.
Will the walls of this White House come tumbling down?